Hi, my name is Lyn Heward. I'm a longtime gymnastics enthusiast and a real Cirque du Soleil junkie. And today, I'd like to invite you into our world. Our two worlds collided in 1985, the year in which Montreal hosted the World Gymnastics Championships, and one year after the birth of Cirque du Soleil. Little did I know then how an age-old Olympic sport and a budding circus arts company would intermingle over the years to create an exciting new entertainment offering that would soon become a worldwide affair of the art. The innocent protagonist of this story is a 15-year-old, 31-kilo artistic gymnast named Oksana Omelianchik. In 1985, like a little Ukrainian bird, she flew into our nest and stole our hearts. The International Gymnastics Federation now includes several distinctive gymnastics sports in which artistic composition and artistic performance have become trademarks of the sport we all love. Acrobatics is a sport in which couples and groups perform exciting pyramids, balances, and dynamic acrobatic movements combined with stylized choreography. These partnerships are based on impeccable skill, courage, and above all, trust. In this sport, partnership means being physically and visually connected throughout the performance and having complete confidence that your partner or partners will always be there for you.